Lower activity in the first quarter of 2017 suggests both will underperform the global economy.